We're doing something really special for the holidays this year. Behind me is the stage that has become a tradition for me, for my family, and for all of you who've been coming here to the old church over the last 30 years. The old church is so very special to all of us. And for the first time, we're bringing this show to you, to your home, and to your family. There's a wonderful feeling that happens during the holiday season when we start to hear the music. One of my great childhood memories is when I heard the music for the first time from Charlie Brown's Christmas.
Thank you.
certain voices truly capture the warmth and the heart of Christmas. I feel it when I hear the voice of Molly Parker, here to sing for you one of the great holiday classics, Merry Christmas, Darling.
Greeting cards have all been sent. The Christmas rush is through, but I still have one wish to make, a special one for you. Merry Christmas, darling. We're apart, that's true. Christmasing with you. Holidays are joyful. There's always something new. But every day's a holiday when I'm near to you.
Tanner Johnson is one of the most incredible violinists I've ever met. He's so innovative and musical. The moment you hear him strike a note with his bow on his violin, you feel his heart and you feel his soul. We're going to do two songs together. The first one is called Journey Home, one of my very favorite compositions. And the second one is another great holiday favorite, Carol of the Bells.
Thank you.
Dominus tecum. Benedicto tu in mulieribus, et benedictus, et benedictus fructus ventris.
One of my favorite traditions here at the old church is decorating this tree with these beautiful ornaments. They're called the Portland Ornament by designer Betty Woods Gimarelli. She was one of my dearest friends. And this next song is dedicated to her. To sing Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas is the granddaughter of one of the great American actors who played the role of Oscar Madison in The Odd Couple, Jack Klugman. Olivia Klugman is his granddaughter, and she's here to sing for us.
Merry little Christmas.
Use the camera on your phone right now. Aim it at the screen. And you can give to the KGW Great Toy Drive. Because this magical code takes you to a list of toys that you can send straight to KGW. So please, give to the KGW Great Toy Drive today.
We know when your garage door breaks, you feel vulnerable.
Thank you for calling Precision Door.
The number one concern people have is, are you going to be able to do it today?
Yeah, we can definitely get someone out there today.
We have dozens of crews on the road.
We cover all the Portland metro area, Wilsonville,
McMinnville, all the way out to Troutdale.
We have fully stocked vans, so chances are we can get anything done within a couple hours.
Same day repair. That's what people want. That's what we promise, and that's absolutely what we deliver.
Precision Door Service, a name you can trust.
Longtime friendships are always extra special during the holidays. I cherish my friendship with this Portland legend. He was the voice of the Portland Trailblazers for over 40 years. We call him Mr. Rip City, the Schonz. Let's welcome Mr. Bill Schonely.
Santa Claus is telling this story, so listen, please. It was the night before Christmas, and he lived all alone in a one-bedroom home made of plaster and stone. I had come down the chimney with presents to give and to see just who in this home did live. Well, I looked all about, and a strange sight I did see. No tinsel, no presents, not even a tree. No stocking by the mantle, just boots filled with sand. And on the wall, pictures of far distant lands with medals and badges, awards of all kinds. A sobering thought came to my mind. For this house was different, so dark and so dreary. The home of a soldier now I could see clearly. The soldier lay sleeping silent and alone, and he was curled up on the floor in this one-bedroom home. The face was so gentle, the room in such disorder, not how I pictured a United States soldier. Was this the hero of whom I'd just read? Cuddled up on a poncho and the floor for a bed. Now I realize the families that I saw this night owed their lives to these soldiers who were willing to fight. And soon around the world the children would play and grown-ups would celebrate a bright Christmas day. They all enjoyed freedom each month of the year because of the soldiers like the one lying here. I couldn't help wonder how many may alone on a cold Christmas Eve in a land far from home. And the very thought brought a tear to my eye, and I dropped to my knees. And I started to cry. The soldier awakened, and I heard a rough voice. Santa, don't cry. This life is my choice. I fight for freedom, and I don't ask for more. My life is my God, my country, my core. The soldier rolled over, and he soon drifted to sleep. I couldn't control it. I continued to weep. I kept watch for hours, so silent and still. And we both shivered from the cold evening's chill. Now I didn't want to leave on that cold, dark night. This guardian of honor so willing to fight. And then the soldier rolled over, and with a voice soft and pure, he whispered, "Carry on, Santa. It's Christmas Eve, and all is secure." Well, one look at my watch and I knew he was right. Merry Christmas, my dear friend, and to all a good night. I'll be home for Christmas. You can count on me. So please have some snow and mistletoe and presents under the tree. Christmas Eve will find me where that love light beams. I'll be home for Christmas, if only in my dreams, Michael. Christmas Eve will find me where that love light beams, for I will be home for Christmas, if only in my dreams. Thank you very much, and God bless you all.
I cannot do this wonderful family show without my next guest. I've known her since childhood, and we've been performing together professionally since 1988. She's one of the most extraordinary human beings I've ever known, and has one of the most extraordinary voices you'll ever hear. And she's a lot of fun. So let's welcome Julianne Johnson.
All right, if you've been good boys and girls, here's a Christmas story for you. 'Twas the night before Christmas, all through the house. Not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. Oh yes, well, the children were nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap had just settled down for a long winter snack. Oh yes, when out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters, I threw up the sash. Then what to the wondering eye should appear but a miniature sleigh, an 18-y tiny reindeer, and a little old driver so lively and quick. I knew in a moment it must be a wonder moment, that it must be Saint Nick. Oh yes. Well, that little old driver, he just shimmied his way all the way down the chimney, and he landed with a thud. Then carefully picking up everything, he went into the kitchen, where he began to eat up all the cookies and the candies, the snickerdoodles, the cakes, anything he could get his hands on, because he was so tired of that keto diet. So after he ate everything in sight, well, he just carefully placed all of the packages beneath the tree, and then laying a finger aside of his nose and giving a nod.
Oh.
They all flew like the down of a thistle, and I heard him exclaim, every drove out of sight. Happy Christmas to you all, and to all our God.
Of course, we come to the old church to hear the sounds of the season, but more than anything that I've noticed over the last 30 years is that we all come together here to feel something special. And there's no better feeling than hearing a child singing the notes of Silent Night. And here tonight to sing for you is my daughter, Esther, to help us out with our big finale. Here's Silent Night.
Silent night, holy night, all is gone.
is the Savior, is come. Oh, it was a silent, silent night. It was a shepherds abiding in the field. They were keeping watch over their flocks by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round and around and around about them. And they were so afraid. But he said, fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, yes, who is Christ. Oh,
Hi, everyone. I want to personally thank KGW for donating the airtime to present this wonderful TV special and our presenting sponsor, Dark Horse Entertainment, Mike and Katie Richardson. A big thank you to the Beaverton Arts Foundation and the Patricia Research Center for the Arts for their kind gift and support. And also, thank you to the awesome folks over at Snyder Roofing and all of you who donated to the GoFundMe campaign. I'm so grateful for the 30-year partnership at the Old Church and their commitment to this yearly tradition during the holidays. The kindness of our community allowed us to share our gifts with you this holiday season. The full 1 hour and 40 minute streaming version of Christmas at the Old Church is available at my website, michaelallenharrison.com. We hope we brought you some extra joy. God bless you all.
What makes me optimistic about 2021 is connection.